A man accused of killing a couple in Richmond appeared in court this morning. Thomas Burrell is charged with murder in the case of Chris and Gracie Hager. Angie Bevin joins us now from the newsroom with the LAX 18 big story at 5. Angie.
Well, Thomas Burrell was arraigned in Richmond, facing charges for 2 counts of murder, arson, tampering with evidence, and criminal mischief. Meanwhile, family and friends of the couple killed have attended vigils and are preparing for a visitation and funeral. Thomas Burrell made his first court appearance Monday and entered a not guilty plea. The judge kept his bond at $5 million. Burrell is accused of shooting Chris and Gracie Hager multiple times, killing them both. Police say on August 3rd, Burrell, using a stolen gun, shot and killed the couple outside a duplex the couple owned where Burrell was staying. Police say he then set fire to the building and he led police to a standoff that lasted hours. Chris and Gracie were well known in Richmond, involved in a lot in the community. Sunday, the Hagers Church community held a vigil for the couple. A friend and fellow church member reflected on the two and talked about how they were hard workers, but also that they were always willing to help others and were giving of themselves.
I've told a lot of people in the last few days that to explain how they saw things were that when they got up of a morning, they was trying to think about something else that they could get into that they weren't into the day before. You know, and it wasn't all about the money, it was about helping people.
Andy says the Hagers were giving with their finances as well, especially for a charity for school-age girls in Guatemala. Their community feeling a void with the giving couple now gone. Chris Hager was 54 years old and his wife Gracie was 52. The couple's visitation is being held tonight and funeral services are tomorrow.